What's up, everyone? We're back. We're going to end Crisis Core here. But just to give you a heads up, the boss fights, still down to the last two boss fights, three. But it may be a bit quick. Just want to show you guys that I've already pretty much done all of the side quests, which resulted to me being extremely overpowered. So the bosses are just gonna get hit a few times. I've got full cure set up, 200% HP. We got Helblizaga with 1000%. I've got Helblizaga for status strike and status ward for inflicting and preventing effects. Wall for my shield. Darkness pretty much for just pure damage. Force of Nature to prevent and add elemental attacks. Brutal to max out the damage, HP limit, Adamant Bangle, and Power Suit. I have pretty much just gone pure physical attack. I don't have any magic, and you'll know that I don't even use my Helblizaga. Darkness is HP based. So, pretty much, yeah, I've got fair enough of spirit for magic defense, but I don't have any magic attack. And I won't be using any.
Been a long time. Sebastian, S.I.
Zach, I'm sorry. Our dealings with Avalanche resulted in soldier casualties.
It's all right. In the end, they returned to their senses. And I can always come here to see them anyway. Everything's good on this side. All right? So you don't have to worry about us. Okay, see ya.
Conflict resolved.
Ah, but he just died. I told you. So I didn't even need to rely on Sung's attack. The last one.
Genesis is up ahead. I'm sure of it.
Let's go. So this is the end of the game.
My soul corrupted by vengeance. hath endured torment to find the end of the journey. In my own salvation. You're late.
Loveless again.
You have succeeded, Angeal's spirit, and carry a part of Sephiroth within you. Thus, the three friends are reunited once again. And Loveless is reenacted.
No! Open your eyes, Genesis!
When the War of the Beasts brings about the world's end.
I've come here to help you.
The goddess descends from the sky. Wings of light and dark spread afar. She guides us to bliss, her gift everlasting.
What is that?
The gift of the goddess. A heavenly boon found only in Benora.
I thought the cells were the gift.
There are various interpretations.
I don't understand.
To ponder the mystery is in itself a gift. We will all join the life stream. You are no exception. The planet has become my guardian.
Keep talking to me. Don't let it take over. You're not a monster, you're one of us!
My soul, corrupted by vengeance, hath endured torment to find the end of the journey in my own salvation. And your eternal slumber.
Does this mean you knew from the beginning?
Stand and fight, soldier first class.
Zack!
Why is everyone always pushing things on me? Yeah.
Activating
Activating combat mode.
This is gonna be very sweet.
Conflict resolved.
Shinra attacked us.
Save your strength.
I got some help from him over there.
It's you.
Director!
Thank you.
Okay, let's eat.
Sorry, I'm not the real thing, but...
Is it good?
Yeah.
The gift of the goddess.
This apple?
The dream came true.
are you? I wish I knew where you were. It's already been 4 years now. This is the 89th letter that I've sent to you. But I don't even know where to send them anymore. I really hope that this final letter that I'm writing gets to you. By the way, the flowers are selling very well. They make everyone so happy. Thanks to you, Zach. Aerith.
4 years?
What do you mean, final?
Aerith, wait for me. You're gonna make it too. You got that?
This must be an important matter if they are sending the two of us.
Apparently the subject will become our brother.
Is that so? But will he
accept his fate willingly?
Even if the morrow is barren of promises, nothing shall forestall my return. To become the dew that quenches the land, to spare the sands, the seas, the skies, I offer thee this silent sacrifice.
Sisne! The army's mobilizing. Find the targets before they do.
Understood. The army won't be as subtle.
I want them alive. You hear me? You're going to save Zack's life.
Of course. I haven't even told him my real name.
Help them. Sisne, I have letters for Zack. 88 of them.
I'm just kidding. You know I wouldn't do that to you. We're friends, right?
We're gonna find two needles in a haystack this size.
There's no mission that's impossible for the
Turks, yeah.
Also, Sung apparently has something to give him.
Who? The target? So we're couriers now. Delivering packages to fugitives, huh? Nothing.
You?
Likewise. I'm heading to point 235. You two take point 120.
Roger.
All right, let's get going. Boy, oh boy. The price of freedom is steep. Embrace your dreams. And whatever happens, protect your honor. As soldier! Come and get it!
Activating combat mode.
Here's a present.
Some of the church.
Where's the jail?
Ready to go.
I understand now why Sephiroth is chosen.
Yes.
For
so
real.
Get away safely.
Zach, I gotta go.
This.
taking you down a peg.
This is gonna sting.
Here we go. That's enough.
Bye now.
Here we go. This is gonna sting. Taking you down a peg.
Gonna love this.
Heads up. That's enough. Here we go. This is gonna sting.
Bye now.
That's enough. Here we go. This is gonna sting. How about this?
Bye now.
That's enough. Here we go. Gonna love this.
Heads up.
Oh no, you don't. This'll do. Gonna love this. Taking you down a
peg. Oh no, you don't.
How about this? Gonna love this. Here we go. That's enough.
Heads up.
Taking you down a peg.
Gonna love this.
How about this? Oh no, you don't.
Bye now.
Gonna love this. Heads up. This is gonna sting. How about this? That's enough. This'll do. Gonna love this.
All right, let's stop the loop. I think that's the end now. Just stop. Let's die. Yeah.
You springs about
well,
where
I'm a country boy
I can
too.
Be pretty
like
cheap.
You've been
if
there.
Only I were so honor can be.
I really
quite
like that sword.
Thanks.
A monster's objective.
I really like
join
that sword.
My
nothing else
Zach,
out there. Hold on.
You have my thanks.
Hello.
Activating combat mode.
That's right.
But wanna hear?
Not scary
work
at all.
Stuff? Will I see you again?
I'll be here.
For the both of us.
Both of us?
That's right. You're gonna. You'll be my living legacy.
Dreams. They're yours now.
I'm here living. Legacy.
Embrace your dreams. If you want to be a hero, you need to have dreams. Thank you. I won't forget.
Zach.
that girl. She said that the sky frightened her. But it must feel so good up there. Those wings. I want them too. Does feel good. If you see Aerith, say hi for me. Would you say I became a hero?
VII, The Last Order. And if you want to see what happens after Final Fantasy VII, watch Advent Children. Final Fantasy Advent Children. And thanks for watching. GG's.